Hi, this is Lisa, the teen librarian at the Greenville County Library System. Welcome to a series of research tips. This is a video where we're going to just get you started on where to find some of the resources for teens on our website. So if you go to our website at greenvillelibrary.org, here along the top are various choices. You can get to our online resources by learning and research, but a faster way is to just go to kids and teens and come down to homework and learning. This is a selection of databases and other websites that you can use to do your research online. You will need a library card in order to use these resources. You will need the library card number that's found on the back of the card, and you will also need your PIN number, which is a 4-digit number that we assign you when you get your library card. It is usually the last 4 digits of your phone number. There are a lot of different online resources, but some of them cover history, science, literature, and there are one or two like Credo Reference or Explora that are almost like Google in that they cover a lot of different resources and they're not a specific subject. We also on this page have a couple of guides that you can click on for some information that librarians have put together to help you out on those specific subjects.